Individuation. It's the process required for self-actualizing. I haven't spoken to Nola in a while. I think it's because she's in the thick of it. Individuating. Now, whether you're talking about friends or family, people you admire or despise, you have to individuate your wants from theirs in order to honor your true self. It can be a thrilling and painful process. But who wants to see or be a black orchid that never fully opens?